Hello guys! I just recorded this video, but it just didn't record, so I'm back again. And I'm making another Beat Saber video. It's about time. My last Beat Saber video was a long time ago. So long ago, I still had the Quest 1. Now I have the Quest 2. So yeah, I had to figure out all these mods and stuff, so that's why I didn't do any videos on Beat Saber, but now I figured out the mods and stuff, so I can make videos. It's 3:43 p.m. I don't know. Comment down below what time it is for you right now. For me, it's 3:43. So I got the mods working, and we're gonna be playing songs. Starting with this song. These sabers, ton of sabers. I'll put the link to these ones, the download link to these ones for Quest in the description, because these ones are really hard to get, I guess. So I'm kind of lucky that I have them, but yeah. Let's start with this one. I'm gonna turn down the volume. And here we go. Into the song. I also have these spinny blades. Dude, that is spinning fast. Okay, so that was Midnight Lady. It's a cool song. I might actually show you a different song, which I find cool as well. Wherever it is, I'm gonna play that song. This song. And I'm gonna put ours side by side with this other guy. His name is like Tempest or something. I'm gonna compare our videos. So I'm gonna spawn his, ready? Boom. So his is right there, and then mine is right here. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. We'll be right back. No, my sabers! Oh, no!
Oh, what the hell?
My sabers! No, they despawned. Okay, guys. That was that.
Don't touch the ball.
Let's see another one. Actually, I think I haven't
Don't
played this game in a
ball.
While, so I'm gonna...
Welcome to Beat Saber. Now cut the cubes in the arrow direction and match
again.
The color.
I haven't done
good.
I need to do the tutorial.
Okay. Nice.
I'd be like super bad at
perfect.
Thing,
but, like, don't touch the bomb. Perfect.
Okay, that's not
congratulations.
How I remember
that. You
that's
are
not how
ready
I remember
now.
The thing? What am I ready for? I guess I'm ready now, so I might as well play this song. Like, why not? It's a cool song. Oh frick, this is the bad version. This is the one where the beat drop doesn't line up with I hope you liked this video. If you did, then like it. If you you like the video, then like it. Now, if we can get this video to 10 whole likes, because if you didn't know, like, I only have like 100, almost 200 subscribers. If we can get this video to 10 likes, then I will make a, like, kind of part two, but I'll just, like, make another Beat Saber video. If it gets 5 likes, I'm still probably gonna make another video on Beat Saber, but if it gets 10 likes, I will guaranteed make another Beat Saber video within the next 7 days. No, it's too short. Within the next 14 days. So in 14 days, if this video has over 10 likes, then I'll make a new video. So yeah, I hope you like this video. I'm not the imposter. What? Oh yeah, I like my sabers too. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why I'm just like putting them in, because I like the sabers. Anyway, I need to go kill the crewmates.